Brady.
Yeah, pretty close. Yeah, from way back there. But it's better if it's on a tripod though, because it's too much movement. Any least little movement. What are they selling there?
Tacos
and chili. Oh, really? Gee, I shouldn't have ate before I come up here.
Yep, gotcha.
That staff gets here, and everybody is welcome to come out on that healing song. And I thank you. Up. Come on in, runners. Come on in. Runners, come on in.
Yeah. Yeah. Jeez, all right.
Come into the arena here. Let's clear that east entrance way over there. Clear the east entrance. That guy there on the phone, he's blocking the whole east entrance way. So let's keep that area clean, clear. Over on the east side. Yeah. So, Harlan, go. Royce, you gonna start the song when they come into the arena? Why do you do it?
Well, this is what I'm gonna do. No, we're gonna wait till they're done when they come in and stop. Yeah.
So, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to keep the east side of the arena clear for them to come into our arena. And like they're gonna run four times around the center, I believe. And after they stop, Kingbird are gonna be singing a healing song. So we'd like everybody to please rise, please, on the east side over there, gentlemen, ladies. Please rise in honor of our spiritual run for this celebration. Let's give them a big welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Give them a big welcome. Put your fried grits together. Aha! There they are. Aha, there they are. The staff that you see in front has been run throughout lots of reservations throughout our country. Oh, there he goes. There he goes. Catch him, catch him, catch him.
61. That guy's 61 years old.
Two more times there. Come on, Ed. Come on, Ed. Take a shortcut, Ed. One more time, there, runners. One more time. Come on, cheer them on, ladies and gentlemen. Cheer them on. The harder you cheer, the faster they go. Children, ladies and gentlemen, not only for our community, but for every community throughout Indian country. They run for us. Yeah, give it up for them again, one more time. Show your appreciation. Thank you, young ladies, young men, for running for our nations and for our health and for healing. We're going to go over to Kingbird Singers here, and we're going to render a healing song. Royce,